in this video, we have given that AD plus AC is equal to BC and angle ACD, it is 20 degree. Angle CAD, it is 120 degree. And angle ABD is X. Then we have to find X. And we have AD plus AC is equal to BC. So suppose AD is A, AC is B, then BC, it will be A plus B. And in any triangle, A, B, C, if AB is equal to AC, then these two angles will be equal. If AB is equal to AC, then angle ABC, it will be equal to angle ACB. So, here, if we extend CA, to suppose P such that AP is equal to A, AP is A, then CP it is equal to CA plus AP, so CP it will be equal to CA is B plus AP is A. So CP, it is A plus B. And now, in triangle CBP, it is CB P, CP is A plus B and CB is A plus B. So these two angles will be equal and this angle, it is 20 degree. So 20 degree plus theta, it will be equal to 180 degree. So 2 theta, it will be equal to 160 degree, that means theta, it will be equal to 80 degree. So this angle, it will be 80 degree, and this angle, it will be 80 degree minus x, because angle ABD is x. And we have angle CPB is equal to 80 degree. And if we join PD, then in triangle APD, it is APD, AP is A and AD is A. So these two angles will be equal. and we have PC, and this point is A, and this angle is 120 degree, and this angle, suppose alpha, then 120 degree plus alpha, it will be equal to 180 degree. So alpha will be equal to 60 degree. So this angle, it will be 60 degree. This angle is 60 degree. So 60 degree plus theta plus theta, it will be equal to 180 degree. That means theta, it will be equal to 60 degree. So triangle APD, it will be equilateral triangle. So PD, it will be also equal to A. PD is A, and this angle is 60 degree. This angle is 60 degree. And we have angle CPB is 80 degree. So this angle, it will be 20 degree. And now in triangle PBD, it is PBD, we have PD is A, and this angle is 20 degree, and this angle, it is 80 degree minus x plus x, that will be 80 degree. So this angle, it will be 180 degree minus 80 degree minus 20 degree, that will be 80 degree. So this angle will be 80 degree. And now we have angle PBD is equal to angle PDB, that is 80 degree. So PB, it will be equal to PD, and PD is A, so PB, it will be A. PB is A, and now in triangle PBA, it is PBA, PB is A, and PA is A, and this angle, it is 20 degree plus 60 degree, that is 80 degree, and this angle is 80 degree minus x, so this angle will be also 80 degree minus x. So 80 degree plus 80 degree minus x plus 80 degree minus x, it will be equal to 180 degree, and 80 degree plus 80 degree plus 80 degree is 240 degree, and minus x is minus 2x. It is equal to 180 degree. So 2x, it will be equal to 60 degree. That means x is equal to 30 degree. X is 30 degree.